Welcome to the Tutorial Info YouTube channel. In this video I will show how you can reset system font on this Samsung Galaxy Tab S9 Ultra. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then enter the display category, onwards open the font size and style page, and simply at the font style select the default font. And well, that will be it. So thanks for watching, thanks for your attention. And bye-bye.